Right before iftar, we are about to actually make some buying some shawarma. To also make it almost like soft burgers. It's called some. So this is one of the best places in Madinah. You can see it's called Halab, AlShahbah. Really busy right now making shawarma, samosas, all these different things. So Ramadan Kareem, enjoy your Ramadan, and don't forget to pray for our Muslim brothers and in general for the humanity, especially for people of Gaza and Palestine.